The marathon was well and truly established as an Olympic discipline by the time the Games arrived in London in 1908. Only the distance was still in dispute. The British royal family soon ended that. The race that year began some 26 miles, or 42 kilometres, outside London in the grounds of Windsor Castle. The athletes were to run a total of 26 miles and 385 yards, the extra yardage being added so that the runners would finish in London's White City Stadium in front of the Royal Box. They witnessed a dramatic finish with the now famous Dorando Pietri incident. The distressed Italian staggered into the stadium in first place, but collapsed so many times that officials, concerned for his well-being, rushed to his rescue and helped him to the line. The help, thought to be necessary at the time, was to cost the luckless Italian the title. Second-placed American John Hayes complained to officials, and his appeal was upheld. Hayes was made Olympic champion. Dorando Pietri was awarded a special gold cup by Queen Alexandra and subsequently became an international celebrity.